There goes one trailer. There's another trailer. Then there's that trailer. So what are we doing, Cop?
We just met up with the blog and Zach from Dirt Dudes. We're heading over to the SandLot. Just leaving the Freedom Factory now, so yeah, we got about an hour drive. I think they got to stop for some fuel, and then we'll be here.
Heck yeah, it'll be a good day. A little rainy, but it'll be fun. So we'll catch you guys out there.
Dude, can you believe this right now?
This place is freaking awesome, dude.
Yeah, we're at the SandLot. We got side-by-side blog. We got CBOYS. Bunch of other people. I mean, there's so much people here. Yeah. Dirt Dudes, Hailie Deegan's here.
Yeah. Everybody, man. It's a little rainy, but freaking awesome. Track, we were on one of the tracks. I don't even know which track we were on.
I think it was the UTV track, but, the pro track or whatever.
Freaking insane.
Yeah. Crazy.
Come up and run 2JP, so, you know, you got to come watch that.
Yeah, they're about to do a few runs with that, so we're going to get some footage of that. Man, yeah. This place, I'm pumped.
Yeah, this place is sweet.
Thanks for Nick. Thanks to the side-by-side blog and those guys for letting us come. And
yeah, letting us hang out with you guys. Appreciate it.
I mean, we had to haul a car, but you know
what? Darn.
It was worth it.
Yeah.
All right. Did he come pick you up so you didn't have to walk?
Finally, you have to walk all the way.
No, I walked
all the way.
Oh, Zach. Come on! 2JP, baby. Holy moly!
roundabout. First one.
Bad dang it.
Chain. Bad clutch chain.
Man, old Leo's out here just putting on a clinic. Just straight getting it. Flying.
Yeah, I heard it that last lap. Slap. Ooh, shit, son. My secondary is black. Like, all black.
Thank you.
I'm good.
All right, Jason's going out on the SandLot track again. Been out here all day ripping, and we don't have out-of-car footage of either car, so you probably won't see none of me. But I want to get some of Jason here in the Pro. Just got done driving Nick's car, the Can-Am X3. Sucker rips. Got some power. Way lots of power compared to the old Turbo S, so... All right, I'm gonna get ready for Jason. Got Jason and Doug out there ripping.
Come on, Jason. Make talentless proud. Give him talent.
I don't blame on that one. That one's kicking all sorts of crazy all of a sudden.
That one's nasty.
Where are all those berms?
Bad when you jump it like that.
Yeah.
Because I was...
You were crazy sideways on a few of them.
Yeah, I was. I could just, like, as I'm hanging... I was like, all right, I'm gonna get a good one on this one. I'm
yeah.
Like, dang, dude, we about landed flat.
Rail it! Power, power, power!
Shake, he's back on the camera, guys. Just got done running a few laps. Got one of you. See if I can keep it semi-steady for you guys. I'm sure he's told you we're at the SandLot. This place is absolutely phenomenal. What an amazing track to come to. I tried to die myself on that jump earlier. Face is gone off of that one. I took a pretty bad bounce. I was like, nope, we'll just roll that one. And Kyle's feeling the same way. Kill your headlights. There's some nasty trenches over there right where he's at. Too far, almost lost him. Quick stop. How sexy that is. Woo, baby! Yeah, gotta love the blue and the white and the silver. Yeah!
Look at all these units, man. What a great day.
Yeah, amazing day. This place is awesome.
Yeah.
You can say that when you'll have to bleep it. Probably just because I said it, but I don't care. This place is awesome.
Yeah, SandLot. And we didn't even touch the majority of it.
Yeah.
We pretty much did the drag strip with 2JP and then the
side-by-side
track.
Track, which is awesome.
It is a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Had a lot of good laps in.
Yeah, I scattered a belt. No big deal. It's my own fault. I had some clutching issues, but got it fixed. So she's prime. I think everything's good to go the rest of the week, guys. I'm gonna guess this is the end of one video, right?
Yeah, this should be the end of the SandLot one.
All right.
So,
oh, there's a lot of other cool stuff coming here shortly, guys.
Yeah.
We got another like 7 days of planned stuff, so stay tuned.
We got a 2.4 hour. Clay Mullins, Cletus and Cars. We're going to Durhamtown. We're gonna ride somewhere with Ryan Winchester.
Yeah.
And
a couple of free days.
Who knows what else could happen? We're at the side-by-side blog. Huge thanks to them again for letting us tag along.
Thanks, guys.
Appreciate it. We met some cool people today. We met the CBOYS.
Yep. It was a fantastic day.
Yeah.
Let's get out of here.
Alrighty, we gotta load up. See ya.